Well, hello there. My name is Marijn.
And I'm Nienke.
Together we are Otaku Mani. We're going to show you around our car a little bit. And today we're going to animeren a business that helps our what's it called in English?
Our anime club, you mean?
Yes, our anime club. With sponsorships for the prizes we give away with our Garapon lottery. And we bought goodies there. So we're going there and show you around the store a little. Mm-hmm. And
Now we'll be driving to Animeren in Almere.
Yes.
And we'll also show you a little bit around the store. So you can see all the cool stuff that they sell.
Yes, they sell very cool stuff. Lot of they used to sell more Gunpla than they do now, but still cool Gunpla.
Mm-hmm.
And figures and Pokemon cards and stuff. So I say, let's go right to it and drive, drive, drive.
Yep, let's start the car.
Yes.
Welcome to Otaku Mani. We're at Animeren now. Do you want to go inside?
Yes, let's go.
Let's go. Hello.
Hello.
Let's take a look around the store. We've got some interesting figures here. And a really cool Gengar.
Gengar!
There's some interesting deck boxes over here. And keychains. And of course, some really cool figures. These are from ReZero, I believe. One from Black Butler. I don't know what figures these are. No idea. Don't know everything about anime. I do know a lot. But not everything, of course. Let's go to the other side. Here's some cool plushies. A really cool Lugia. Look at him. Do you see anything you like?
Yes, you.
Me? But usually you want to buy everything in the store.
Well, I see some, I see a little cute bunny girl, but yeah.
You don't know which anime it's from?
Oh, I do. I don't have the money.
So last time we were here, I bought this. It's a really cute towel from Totoro. And there's also some other cute stuff from Studio Ghibli. This one's really cute too. It's a bottle. So here's some cool stuff from Sword Art. And we're going down. Sword Art stuff. We really like this anime. It's one of your favorites, isn't it?
Yes. And
some more Sword Art figures. Around here.
And there's Megumin from Konosuba.
Mm-hmm. I haven't watched that anime, but it's probably... I've heard that it's really popular, so must be good.
Levi and Eren from Attack on Titan.
Mm-hmm. Then the One Piece corner, I guess.
Yes. And Pokemon! Pikachu! Here is two figures from Slime Sun. That time I got reincarnated as a slime. Todoroki.
Boku no Hero, of course.
Yes, Todoroki.
Can't miss out on that one.
Uravity.
These are really cute. You have a little window. I think you can open it.
Ooh. Yes, you can.
Look at him. With the little All Might figure. That's adorable. I like it. Okay.
Here we have a Deku figure.
Yeah, that one's pretty cool.
The Boruto and Naruto. Sasuke. Sasuke. Don't know what, everything.
Then the Dragon Ball corner. This is a pretty big corner, but dragon, of course Dragon Ball is very popular.
Dragon, Dragon, up the Dragon, Dragon Ball Z.
We've started watching the original Dragon Ball.
Yes.
We should really finish that.
Oh, we're gonna. If you don't hear from us very soon, we're watching Dragon Ball.
Here's some games. Also some Japan and anime related games.
Warhammer.
And of course, if you see something interesting in this video, you can buy them online.
Yes.
You can find it at animere.nl. So, there's some more games.
So
there's a table. I almost fell over.
Some playmats for your card games. Cool posters.
Here's some keychains and all that kind of stuff. Some small stuff. Some small figures over here. Interesting. It appears to be kind of old school stuff. I don't really know these anime, but they seem kind of old school, right?
Yeah. I think I tried to watch that Hime. I didn't get very far.
I think it's kind of interesting. I've never seen this merchandise before. Tell us in the comments if you know what anime this is.
And if it's worth watching.
Mm-hmm.
We really like the anime that are worth watching.
And then we have something interesting over here. You found something else. What's this? My Hime? What's this?
I don't know.
Something Hime.
Oh, something Hime. Okay.
Sexy swimsuit corner, apparently.
Why, hello
there. These are
there.
Interesting. I've never seen these before.
Why, hello there.
Oh, they are attached. You can stack them and make a whole waifu stack. They're cute. I don't know what series they are from, but they are adorable.
I think a mishmash of all.
And to even it out, we also have some hot guys for you to look at. So, and of course there's also some manga. Maybe you can do a step back. You can see that there's
Wait.
A lot of manga.
Here are the manga and DVDs.
Mm-hmm.
Two DVDs.
And there's some Pokemon TCG stuff and more manga, of course.
Yes, here are more TCG Pokemon.
This is where we came, what we came for. We bought one of these, and we're going to unwrap this one later.
Yes. Here are more figures from Naruto, one from Ray Zero, Slime Sun,
and of course Hatsune Miku. Oh, I think we forgot to film the Hatsune Miku corner, which is like half of the store.
We're gonna show you guys later, but first look at all the Yu-Gi-Oh and cards and everything. You can even buy here drinks and have a very happy store owner. So
here's some more sleeves for card games. And of course, Tsunemiku stuff.
I think the store owner is a fan.
Maybe, but I also think it's because of the concert that was in Amsterdam in January. They also had a little visit to the store. So of course they stocked up on Miku merchandise.
I saw something fabulous. Do you guys, I'm gonna show it, and I'm also going to show you.
Okay.
Look at this Fabulous Cosmark. So yeah.
There's some more Miku stuff over here. So if you like Miku, definitely check out this store. It's a little bit dark here. There we go. Or check out the website. We'll put a link in the description.
Yes.
And yeah, I think it's time for us to unbox some Pokemon cards.
Yes. See you soon. And we're back. We've bought some goodies today. We're all unboxing this Rebel Clash Elite Trainer Box with the Cuparaja. It's a cool Pokemon. It's a big Pokemon. It's not one of my favorites in the new games. But hey, it's cool. And I bought some booster packs. Yes, 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 yes.
He's still hoping to pull a Marnie card because that's the name of our channel. So yes. he really wants one.
We need the Marnie. We need the full art Marnie. Not the rainbow rare, the full art. Not
okay.
The rainbow.
Fingers crossed.
Yes. I'm handing these to my lovely assistant.
So she can open them.
And I'm opening this box. Yes, 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 yes. Remove all the plastics. Yes. First of all, we have a player's guide with a beautiful. Woo! Full art Dynamax, of Gigantamax even, Cuparaja. Here are the cards that are new from this set. Cards we're gonna pull. It's very interesting.
Yeah, this is also the first Elite Trainer box that's released for Rebel Clash.
Yes.
I don't know if they're going to do two again. Because they did for the last set.
I think.
For the Sword and Shield set.
I don't know. The first one was the legendaries from Sword and Shield.
Mm-hmm. So maybe this is the only one from Rebel Clash.
Yes. I'm going to go a little bit through them. I'm thinking they're gonna adjust some of the artworks for the VMAX Pokemon, especially for the new for the starters, because in the new DLCs that are coming up, the starters will change in the Dynamax or in the Gigantamax form.
Yeah, I think that will take a while. I don't think that will be released in the Rebel Clash, but maybe in the next set.
Maybe, maybe. Well, they can't do it in the Rebel Clash. Because, yeah, you know.
This set is already released. So.
Yeah, so. Here are some V cards. Very beautiful.
So, let's hope that we pull one of these.
Yeah.
I'm hoping for the full art Milo. Because I really like Milo.
Yeah, she's Milo fan. We already pulled this one. The Golden Frostmoth. So.
Unfortunately, we don't have any footage of that one.
No.
Do we?
No. No, we don't, because we were just trying to. And the artworks from the...
You want me to open it?
Yeah. Try and open it. The artwork from the booster packs are in on the inside. It's a very nice touch. As you can see here on the left side. You can see Rillaboom. Toxtricity, Inteleon, and our boy Cinderace.
Our favorite Cinderace.
So let's dive right in. Nice embossing again. Ooh, this one is new. This we
What's
did
this?
It. The game rules.
Oh, the other pack did not come with
no.
a book of rules.
No, this is handy. Especially if you just start playing the game. So this is definitely a good box.
This is a really nice starter set if you want to start playing Rebel Clash.
Yes.
Now you also have a rulebook.
Yes. We have the dice.
This time it's not glittery dice,
no.
Is it?
No, it's a little bit... Underwhelming, to be honest. It's underwhelming. Yeah,
for the other trainer boxes, they had some glittery dice in it. So yes. That was actually a little bit cooler than this one. But
the dividers for in the trainer box. We use them. Here we have the sleeves. So we have we're opening this in the store.
Some customers might come along.
Yes. And here are the energy cards. You know them. You love them.
Well, we don't love them, but if you're just starting out and this is your first kit, these energy cards are really gonna help you out.
Yes. The status control, the special condition, the
coins.
And of course.
Oh, there's a lot of packs.
Yes, it's an elite train.
Oh, this is going
box.
To be interesting.
Yes, yes. Will we get the Frostmoth? Will we get the ones you want? So.
So do you want to do these first?
Yes.
Or first the.
Let's do the.
Sword and Shield ones.
No, let's do them first. I'm cleaning up. And if you need.
Okay. First pack.
Here first pack. On animeren. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. These are our own cards. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Guess the energy!
I'm gonna guess Leaf.
Leaf. What is the store owner guessing?
Is she participating?
Metal.
Metal. She is participating. Okay, and this? Metal! Woohoo! So, we have a Metal, a Morgrem, a Palpatine the Toad. Scoop up net, Galarian Farfetch'd, Galarian Meowth, a Caterpie, a Corsula, a Litwick, a Reverse Holo Grubbin, and a Spiritomb. So,
I'm still hoping for the Galarian Corsula because I just think it's really cool. I don't know if the card is any good in the game, but the artwork is just really cool.
Ooh.
Okay.
Interesting.
This is going to be an interesting pack.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 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 yes. Guess the energy.
Fire.
Fire?
I think she can see it.
Oh, she can see it. Oh.
Water.
Nope.
It's fire. Okay. We have Bronzong, Metapod, Tool Scrapper. Wingull, Koffing, Bronzor, Toxel, Litwick, a Cursed Shovel, Reverse Holo.
Oh, we didn't have this one yet.
And a
yeah!
And a Galarian Corsula.
It's Galarian Corsula, the one I wanted.
Yes.
And it's a holo one.
It's a holo one.
I love it.
Yes. So.
Well, let's stop. We got the card I wanted. No, just kidding. We're gonna continue.
Yes, we're gonna continue with this hilarious thing that I just pulled off. Okay.
Okay, this is a less interesting pack. Unfortunately.
Guess the energy. You didn't see it this time.
I'm gonna go with Leaf.
Leaf?
Yeah.
For Metal.
Metal. Psychic. So, a Medicham. Beware. Speed Energy, Electabuzz, Scovet, Snover, Natu, Trubbish, Inuspas, Reverse Holo, yeah, and a Glareon Runigus. So yeah, nice.
I think you forgot to put the
Curse Shuffle.
Yeah.
So yeah. Another less interesting pack.
Well, you never know.
You never know.
There's some normal cards that we get excited about. So.
Yes, yes, I know.
You never know. I'm gonna go with Metal.
Metal?
Fire.
It's fighting.
It's fighting. Okay.
And Pelipper. Palosand. Milo!
My boy!
Pardolf. Helioptile, Voltorb, Voltorb, Sandygust, Vulpix, Phantom, Reverse Holo, yeah. And Cramorant.
I think they should have drawn this one choking on a fish or choking on a Pikachu, because
yeah,
that's actually the only thing that's funny about this Pokemon. And without that, it's just kind of boring to me.
I know. I caught one, and it was choking on that moment on a very beautiful Pikachu.
Yeah, in the game, you mean.
In the game.
The game for Switch.
Yes. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Call it. What energy do we have?
I'm gonna go with Psychic.
Psychic?
Still fire.
Lightning!
Yeah.
Lightning. Then the man. Corkoal. Heatmore. Lotad. Clefairy. Voltorb. Growlithe. Dreepy. Heatmore. Reverse Holo. Shiny.
Okay,
and awesome. Zamazenta regular. Yeah, I like it.
You can use it in your deck.
Yes, now I can use it. I mean, shiny ones. No.
He doesn't want to use the foil ones in his deck because then they might damage. So now we have a non-foil Zamazenta for you to use.
Yes.
That's nice.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Guess the energy.
Fire?
Psychic.
Leaf.
Oh.
Okay, we have Turfield Stadium, Lombre, Hawalucha, Confire, Shinx, a Yamask, a Applin, a Hatena, a Bronzor Shiny, and a Mr. Rhyme.
Oh, we didn't have this one yet.
No, that's nice.
I don't really like Mr. Rhyme, but it's nice because we didn't have it yet.
Yes. That's always nice.
So, 2 packs left from this Elite Trainer box.
Oh.
This is an interesting one.
Yes, interesting. So, Full Art Milo or Rainbow Rare Milo? Are you gonna...
I just want Milo.
Okay, you want Milo. And guess the energy.
Lightning?
Leaf.
Dark!
Okay.
Oh. We have a Xatu.
We didn't have that one yet, I think.
Tranquil. I don't know. Medicham.
We had that
Snova.
One.
Barnacle. Galarian Darumaka. Vulpix. Milkree. Natu Reverse Holo. It's shiny.
Okay, guys. Here it comes.
Chandelure!
Ooh, nice. We didn't.
We had a Chandelure and stuff from the other cards.
Mm-hmm.
So,
not from the Rebel Clash set.
Ooh!
Another interesting one. Come on, guys. We have to have one V card. This is the last pack. The last pack from the Rebel Clash Elite Trainer box. So this has to have. It has to have a V card. Come on.
Yes.
We can do it.
Call it. Energy.
Leaf.
Fire.
Water!
Oh, we're having bad luck!
Indeedy! Charger Bark. Oh, I see the final one.
Oh, it's gonna be a V-card.
Metapod.
You spoiled it.
Oh. Arukada. Galarian Meow. Surskit. Magikarp. Carp. Meditite. Cramorant Reverse Holo.
Okay,
and Arinaboom V!
I don't care.
But we still have 4 more cards.
At least we have a V card.
Yes. We did the Rebel Clash Elite Trainer box ended with a bang. But now we have 4 regular Sword and Shield booster packs. So let's open up.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Can we get the Marnie? Call the energy.
Lightning.
Leaf. Dark.
It's dark again. Okay.
Celestial Dazzle. Metal Saucer. Proton Bike. Grookey. Mudbray. Hoot. Pinchurchin. Evulpix. Marnie! Reverse Holo! We got a Marnie! Not the one we wanted, but we got a Marnie!
You got a Marnie!
And a Cinderace Holo!
Nice.
Yes, and it's one we don't have.
We didn't have one with this artwork yet.
No. So.
Ooh, it's an interesting one again.
Yes. Okay. Guess the energy.
Water?
Psychic.
Leaf. Leaf. Pokegear. Sururu. Eldegoss. Mudbray. Hoot. Pinchurchin. Vulpix. Nickit.
Ooh, I wanted that one.
Reverse Holo Rare. Professor's Research. Professor Magnolia. Final card is... Ooh. A Grammarant V!
I was just complaining about how he's a little boring, but I guess a V card of him is kind of nice.
Oh, I forgot the one card.
Oh, there you go.
Yes. Let's see.
Two packs left. Aww.
At least we got a Marnie. I'm still glad we got the Marnie.
Yeah, but you can get a regular Marnie just from the normal packs.
I know.
Okay.
Call it.
Lightning.
Leaf.
Water.
We started out so well.
Yes. And the store owner is dying over here.
Okay, let's do
water.
It.
Gavantula. Air Balloon. Pokekit. Roselia. Joltik. Silicobra. Blibak. Goldin. Reverse Holo Hoot. It's nice. And a... Grapplocked. Oh, we don't have this one yet.
This is a new one.
Yes.
It's nice.
So.
Last pack, you guys.
Yes, last pack.
Let's hope it's a white pack.
Let's hope. I need to open it up a little bit more. So.
Yeah. It's not a white pack.
It's not a white pack. But still, it's cool. So. 1, 2, 3, 4. Guess the energy.
This is my last chance. I'm guessing psychic.
Psychic.
Dark.
And it is metal. Okay. Metal. Ferroth. Crushing Hammer. Kingler. Scoopy. Clubopus.
Wooloo.
Sabo. Oh, Pinchurchin, Reverse Holo Wooloo, nice. And the final one is Noctowl. So yeah, not bad pulls.
Which one do you like best?
Marnie.
Of course you like Marnie best. I think I really like Cursola. And is it in the screen?
Yes, it's now in the center.
I really like Cursola and I really like Chandelure.
Yes. Now, well, I really like Marnie and Cinderace because, it's our boy Cinderace. But these are the pulls we got. The special ones. In the store of Animere. And yeah.
We didn't get any Pikachu.
No.
No Pikachus for the Pikachu army this time.
No. And Pikachu is at home drinking his coffee. That reminds me, we need to grab a bag of beans.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So, otherwise, he will kill us. So, well, guys, I hope you liked this video in the store of Animere. And see you next time.
See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.